So a rotisserie. So if you want to make rotisserie chicken, you're going to get the best of both worlds. It's your all-in-one solution. We've got three great colors for you. And as our showstopper, you also get a really great price. So I think it's, yeah, $30 off our regular price today. We also have five flexible payments. We have free shipping and handling. If you've always wanted to try air frying or want to know what it's all about, then be sure to tune in. This is the cool thing. You're not frying in oil. You get to keep the crunch and you get to lose the fat. So two things we really want when it comes to our fried food. John Florell is here to tell us all about it, our kitchen expert. This is a snazzy looking
item. It really is, I know.
This is cool.
And it sits right on your countertop. Like you said, it's a toaster oven. It's an oven. It's a rotisserie and it's an air fryer. Now, I mean, think about air fryers that you may have seen in the past with the baskets, okay? Where you constantly have to take it out, flip the food, put it back in. You don't have to worry about that with the KitchenHQ air fryer. I want you to notice the rotisserie basket going inside. I have the light on in here, okay? You can turn the light on or off so you can watch your food. And with the rotisserie basket, what I love about this, I'll tell you what, let me just pull these out of here to show you the difference with air frying compared to deep frying. Or even just putting these in a regular oven on a cookie sheet. I mean, when you think about just the frozen French fries, all right? How simple is this? You pop them in the little basket, you take the top off the basket, and by the way, inside the oven, it's totally adjustable. I'm gonna show you how to adjust the oven as well, but let me pull these out of here because you wanna talk about crispy, crunchy, delicious French fries. The air fried, not deep fried. And I want you, I'll tell you what, it does not get any better than that.
In honor of my producer, who also loves French fries. But I will tell you, what is not acceptable in a French fry? If it's soggy?
Yes, I know.
And soft.
And I want you to see this, look at this.
You know, don't you get disappointed? I mean,
crispy. I mean,
you
can hear the crunch. Yes, you can hear the crunch. Mm. You can taste the potato in there.
Mm-hmm.
They're crispy. You can season them however you like. But the nice thing about this rotisserie is you never have to rotate the food. Now, it comes with racks as well, okay? These racks double as a dehydrating rack. It'll go all the way down to 180 degrees. Or if you wanted to do a couple of pieces of, a couple of sandwiches, okay? Mm-hmm. Grilled cheese sandwiches. You close this up. Now, here's how simple this is. KitchenHQ did this mainly for me because I don't really comprehend too well. All you do is you push the button to turn it on or off. There's an on or off button right here. Notice all the pictures, the food that you put in here. We just got done doing French fries. I'm putting the grilled cheese in.
Oh.
I'm gonna push the bread button, which is for toast or grilled cheese. I'm gonna go back to the power button. And it does everything
Look
for you.
That.
It sets the temperature and it sets the time. So you're gonna have grilled cheese sandwiches done in 5 minutes, okay?
So walk us through all the modes.
Yeah,
that
so
are there.
You've got your bread. You've got, if you wanna reheat pizza, we just pulled out those French fries.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you wanna do some vegetables, okay? Air fried vegetables instead of deep frying. You can do them with batter or without. Your fruits, you can bake inside of here. If you wanna do cupcakes, you can do cakes, you can do pies. Down here, we've got fish, chicken, anything, even seafood, anything that you want. If you want to put a piece of fish in, you push that piece of fish, your salmon's done in literally like 8 minutes, okay?
And you don't sacrifice flavor, right?
Yes, and you're not heating up the entire house. So here we go. I'm going to pull another basket out. And by the way, this basket locks inside. Okay, there's a little button here on the side. I want you to see this little red button. To release the basket, you put the loading rack underneath here, the loading arm, push the button, that releases it, and now it comes out, and you want to talk about juicy, crispy, crunchy chicken wings.
I have never seen an air fryer with like the basket that does the rotisserie style. So
right? You
don't have some that are cooked and some that are too cooked and
That's
some
right.
that are
undercooked. One burnt,
and,
one done,
yeah, one
raw.
Is too crunchy.
Yeah, take a look at this. I mean, you want to talk about crunchy, crispy, delicious. I mean, it does not get much better than that. And I mean,
Oh, great for wings, especially, you know, on game days.
Oh, you you can do as much or as little as you like. Again, it does the work for you. Now, the basket does have a little loading rack, and I wanted to go through everything that comes with the machine because it comes with literally everything you're going to need. You'll notice in this machine here, and I'll turn the light on here if I can touch the button. Inside here, we've got a rotisserie chicken, okay, a 3-pound rotisserie chicken. It comes with the spit for your rotisserie, okay? That comes with the machine. It comes with a kebab rack, okay, with all the kebabs for doing 8 kebabs on the rotisserie, which makes it great. It comes with the rotisserie basket, which we've been showing you. The little a grabber, okay, that pulls the basket out. This is your diffuser for dehydrating, and it comes with 2 racks for dehydrating and for doing your baking and deep frying. So, and I'll tell you, and it all comes together. Yeah. The book comes with 20 different recipes that you can use.
There you go.
It's a complete set.
Yeah, it comes with all the instructions, and you also get some recipes to get started. Maybe you've been wanting to try dehydrating. You know, it's a great way to preserve fruits and vegetables that maybe you found in your garden this summer. This is a perfect time to figure out why air frying might be perfect for you. What's the difference? What makes air frying so popular?
Well, regular frying takes oil, and we all know that oils and fats are, you know, saturated. Mm-hmm. We don't want that in our food. Air frying with supercharged, superheated air, it circulates around the food. Plus, with the rotisserie inside, it's like double air frying because you get that rotation and you get the air circulating around the food. It's like a convection oven. But it does the frying for you.
By the way, if you want to pick your color, I would jump in quickly. You can shop online at hsn.com. You can give us a call. We have 3 colors. We have the black, we have the gray, and we have the red. They have a really fun shape to them that will still fit underneath your counter. Dimensions are about 12 inches by about 13 inches. They're about 14 3/8 inches in height. They hold 10 quarts. So this
I know, it's huge.
This is a nice big air fryer, right?
It's a big capacity, but it doesn't take up a ton of room on your countertop. We did a whole pork loin here, and you can see, I mean, this is a beautiful how that comes out, juicy, tender, delicious pork loin, and you can do the veggies on there as well. So, I mean, it really is, for a family of 4 or a family of 6, it's the perfect size for your kitchen.
So I didn't even think of putting potatoes in an air fryer, but you get that crispy edge.
You can do sweet potatoes, and what's great about it too is instead of using your microwave, and a lot of people do, and by the way, you'll notice this tray, it catches all that grease, okay, that came off of the food, so you're not cooking in the grease, and that's what I love about an air fryer as well.
I mean, think about it, even if you get your frozen food, like maybe get fish sticks for the kids, or you get some cheese sticks, speaking of cheese sticks.
And again, here's how simple it is. You close the door. Up here on the unit, everything is set up for you. You push the power button. All the displays come up. So basically, you're going to want cheese sticks just like French fries. So you push the French fry button, turn the power on. And you're not using a rotisserie here. So all you do is turn the light on. And it sets the time. It sets the temperature. Huh. It's like you don't have to do the guesswork. Now, I want to show you this because right here is a little button. And you'll notice it goes back and forth between the temperature and the time. If I want to adjust this, let's say, for example, instead of 400, I want it at 350. Mm-hmm. I can adjust down to 350. If I want to adjust the time, maybe I want them a little more crunchy, I can take that up to 18 minutes instead of 15 minutes.
So you can control
but
the time. You can't do that on a lot of air fryers.
That's exactly right.
Right? There's sometimes all these preset modes.
So, yeah, and for dehydrating, you're going to love it, too. It goes all the way from 180 degrees all the way up to 450, so you can literally do just about everything you could do in your oven at home on your on your countertop.
And I like that if you don't want to turn your whole oven on.
Doesn't heat up the house, right?
Yeah, right, doesn't heat up the house. And if you just are cooking for 1 or 2 people, or maybe you just want to make the kids some leftovers, let me tell you, pizza in the microwave, is no bueno.
Yeah.
Right?
Right?
I mean, there's something about pizza. It's got to be in that oven-like atmosphere to maintain that crunch of that crust.
And I'll tell you what, I want you to look at these pizzas, okay? Now, these are those store-bought pizzas. We just put them on here. But instead of putting them in the oven or in the microwave, here, it's kind of hot, so I'm going to kind of pick this up. Look at the crust on the bottom.
Wow.
It's done perfectly. It's not burnt. The top is done perfectly. The cheese is melted. The pepperoni on top is nice and crispy. And I want you to hear this. You can hear that crunch. It comes out perfect. Instead of using a microwave or taking all that time to preheat your oven, this is literally done in less than 10 minutes.
By the way, my mouth is full. This happens during a kitchen show. By the way, if you spend $99 or more on anything in our kitchen show, you'll receive free shipping and handling. That's right. So $99 or more if you spend that today. Maybe you pick up a pressure cooker, our today's special. Maybe you get an air fryer, two of the most popular appliances that we offer here at HSN. And maybe you scoop up that little vacuum blender or grab something else in the show. $99, free shipping and handling. So whether you purchase something last hour or this hour, it all adds up. And if you want some extra tips and tricks for air frying your food, we've got a great recipe book for you as well. Check this out. It has nice, full color photographs and everything from appetizers to snacks to meat to pasta to your favorite foods, even dessert included. And there's a ton of recipe ideas in here, and it gives you just some wonderful opportunities. So you might want to add that to your order.
Now, look
at
this.
It's called the Air Frying for Everyone Cookbook. That's only $25.20, 75 recipes in there.
Perfectly done salmon fillets with no sticking. Now, the cleanup is the best part of this, okay? There's hardly any cleanup involved. You can either wipe these off, they're completely non-stick, or you can put them in the dishwasher. They're totally dishwasher safe. So, I mean, the cleanup, I think that's the best part about this, because you don't have to deal with pots and pans and doing everything else. Again, it's the perfect size. Maybe it's an apartment. Maybe it's a, maybe you've got kids going off to college and they need something for the dorm. Instead of a microwave, the air fryer is the perfect solution because it does, like I said, the warm-ups, or you can do a full meal inside one.
It's an all-in-one. I almost am worried you can hear the crunch through my microphone on all these foods, whether it's the French fries, whether it's the fabulous chicken wings. I mean, we even did a pork loin. You can do salmon. You can do your favorite little snack foods. They always taste better when you put them in an air fryer. That gives you that texture. And that's what we love about those foods. It's not the extra fat and the grease. In fact, you'll notice you don't even miss that.
Pretzels, I mean, think about it. Instead of a microwave or instead of heating up the, you know, preheating the oven, literally done in 8 minutes. I mean, from frozen.
And you know what?
From frozen.
You can eat all the fried food you want and have no guilt about it. Because you didn't add oil, you didn't add grease.
You're not adding anything.
Okay, so here's what you need to do. Enjoy the FlexPay. With the FlexPay, you can space out your payments interest-free over the next 5 months. This one already has free shipping on it. Just pick your color. We have the red, we have the black, and the gray. And you just plug it in?
All you do is plug it in, you push the button, and it does the work for you.
I love all the presets.
I mean, and everything is right there.
Easy.
So I'm gonna turn the light on so you can see inside here. You can see exactly what happens in an air fryer. In fact, with air frying, again, there's no grease or oil. You're not having to put a pot on the stove. You don't have to start a fire in the kitchen. You never have to worry about that hot oil. And you can do everything that you can do in by, you know, deep frying in an air fryer. It tastes better. You get the crunch, you get the crispy, you get the flavor of fried food, but without all the fat, without all the grease, without all the oil. Everything drips off in the trays down underneath, and you never have to worry about that oil.
How do you clean the rest of it?
All you do, dishwasher safe, and the inside you can just wipe out with a damp cloth.
Okay.
Dry it with a paper towel, and you're
Fantastic.
Done.
Fantastic. This is such a great idea. Don't you wish you had an all-in-one? It's your air fryer, it's your oven, it's your toaster oven, it's your baking oven. You can dehydrate. I've never seen one with the rotisserie.
Right.
The best pigs in a blanket ever. So think about, you know, feeding your family, or maybe it's a big game day on Sunday and you're thinking, how can I bring out the best French fries for everybody? Nothing like having great chicken wings this fall season, and I think you're really going to be glad you are watching. So thank you so much,
John Florell.
You're going to be feeding the crew right after this, and we'll be right back with our today's special, our pressure cooker from Kitchen HQ.